Yeah, see, hers is alert. So she'll spend like one move where she can instantly dodge an attack. And she's kind of the weakest suit that I have at the moment. So it's kind of a good thing. See, now what I planned on doing is I planned on putting the that one suit that has that map shooting ability. I planned on having him get them lined up in a line and then blast them, but unfortunately I didn't have enough energy for it, and I didn't find that out until too late. Which, I mean, it's not too bad, but really stalled it out. Because I didn't think about that. Yeah, it's supposed to be a mecha beast, but looks... I'm not sure what it's supposed to be. Maybe like a ram or something? I don't know. Looks silly. Nope. Bringing out the big guns again. But yeah, this attack here is kind of what messed up my plans. I wasn't expecting this. Yeah, see, I'm low on energies now, so I'm going to use the evade ability. So like, so you can give them responses to what they need to do. See, now if I had the power, I could have blasted those two guys, but I don't. I don't even have the ability to really do anything, so I gotta let him kind of sit idly by. With his band, he must have went to the General Armstrong School of Combat. Raise out your chest and then do major damage there emotionally. For people who's watched Full Metal Alchemist, you know what I mean there with General Armstrong. He pretty much poses and flexes his muscles and stuff, and everybody acts all intimidated because of it. Since we haven't used this one other than Boob Missile, let's see what else she can do. Now, I don't have it displayed either, but after this mission, every time they gain a level, you can adjust their stats, and you can upgrade their weapons and their parts and all this other stuff. Like all these weapons here, you can buff them up, or you can buff up pilot stats themselves. You can even move the pilots around, assign pilots to particular suits once you've unlocked them, I believe. So man, there's a lot of customization in this game. They tried to definitely leave it open for the player to kind of play around on. So I'm guessing that each time that a pilot is displayed like that, it means that it's like a critical attack or something. I don't know. Because, I mean, there's times where it doesn't happen and there's times it does happen. And then, like, there's times where multiple happens. So, I mean, I'm not sure exactly what it's supposed to mean. And what's even weirder is your main suit, which is what I was just firing right there, has two pilots in it. So basically you level up not only one, but two pilots at the same time. Which has even more stats for you to track. Yeah, this is his other rocket punch ability. I said, they're just not... I mean, some of the animations are fun and stuff, but some of them are just... ugh. I mean, he's about out of energy. And some of your attacks do, like, bonuses too, like that one does armor down. You can turn these demos off too if they get a little bit long and annoying, but I figured I would show off the various moves for this time, and like I said, I just wanted to see general interest level. Also, if you notice that there's a big desync in the sound. See, that's what I was trying to do there, is the AM thing, but I don't have enough power. And then I would have got there, blasted them both, ended the campaign. But it didn't happen for me. Also, I believe the P and the B is represent which pilot is doing it. I don't know. Or it might be some sort of additional effect or something, like a combo. I don't really know. But that's sort of how it's seeming to lead to be. Yeah, I'm sorry I keep spamming A a lot, but unfortunately it's kind of one of his more powerful moves. There's not really much there to it. To much variety. Your objective more is just trying to get rid of the darn guys. As quick as you can. Looks like we got a propellant tank, whatever that is. And go ahead and call the video here after this attack. So, like I said, I just figured I would do like a quick one shot of this and let you guys kind of see how it's going and what player put their thoughts about it were. So, later.